the tunnel.
Yeah.
Oh, this is scary.
This is insane, V.
Don't do it at home.
Check this out.
It all started when I met my buddy Nathan and he said,
"So dude, you wanna go on an adventure?"
And I said,
"Of course dude, let's do it."
So we headed for Table Mountain, but first we had to lace up our boots and grab our camera bags.
So we made it to Union Ravine. This is proper exploring, eh?
We're busy climbing up the ravine and we're looking for a cave. It's called Union, no?
What's the second cave called?
We're looking for the second cave.
Because that could definitely be a cave, like right there.
I think if we head up here and then we go around. These rock cairns have saved us so many times, so thank you, fellow explorers. So we think we should traverse along here. The thing about adventures, you never really know what you're gonna run into and what you're gonna get. That's part of the fun. So I think we should head for it.
Yeah.
Let's do it. So we're sitting on a ledge just before heading into the tunnel for the last part of the traverse. And I'm not gonna lie, it's pretty intense. How are you feeling?
I'm finished, I'm tired.
It's intense, right?
Yeah, bro.
Check out where we're
sitting. Don't do it. Don't do it at all.
Check this out.
And the only thing I know is to love what I'm doing. Never give up, never slow till I finally prove it. Never listen to the no's, I just wanna keep moving. Yeah, I put out all this art, it's my only medicine. Yeah, everything I do, I'm just being genuine. Yeah.
Before heading down, we brew one last cup of coffee. See, this is what symbolizes our journey. It is the mark of an epic adventure, an experience that no one can ever take away from us.